everybody. Hello, Dave the Monk here. Yeah, Dave the Monkey's back for another week of Melsonby Weekly. Yeah, this week, special. Yeah, special. It's a children's special. Yeah, all the talented little children in the village got together and they've done all sorts of things for us. Yeah, they've done singing and dancing and telling jokes, all sorts of stuff. You're going to love it. Absolutely love it. But first, same as every week, we've got a bit of a celebrity hello. Now, special this week, very special. We've got superheroes. Yeah, not all superheroes are nurses and doctors. Some of them are like Spider-Man. Now, look at these superheroes. These superheroes are from North Allerton. Say hello to them. Hello!
Hi, Melsonby. It's your favourite superheroes from North Allerton. We wish you all well.
Woo!
Oggy, oggy, oggy!
Thank you, Spider-Man. That was great. Great to hear from you, mate. You stay safe out there, Spider-Man. Right. Now, to get us in the mood, yeah, get us in the mood for all these really talented children, we got a song. Yeah, we got a song by the mega-talented, yeah, Tom Horton's back. And he's written a special song for today's children's special. Now, sit back and enjoy this. This is amazing.
Inside their ears. So if you want some entertainment and to have some fun, you can't rely on old folk, you've got to ask the young. Cause kids don't make odd noises, and kids don't smell like cheese. Kids have all their real teeth and still bend at the knees. So if you're an old fogey or even a monkey, sit back, enjoy this special by the Kids of Melsonby.
Thank you, Tom. A lot of work must have gone into that, mate. That was brilliant. It really set us up for the next few videos. Fantastic. Right now, first up with a beautiful little song, very topical as well, a song about rainbows, is Olivia Bellwood. Enjoy this. This is great. Oh, thanks, Olivia. Thanks. That was fantastic. I really appreciate that. That was superb. Right, what have we got next? Now, I'll tell you what we've got. We've got Seth and Maisie, yeah. And they are that talented. They have made, wait for it, four videos. Yeah, sit back and watch this. They have got some talent. Come on, Seth. Come on, Maisie.
What's the difference between Dubai and Abu Dhabi? Dubai doesn't like the Flintstones, but Abu Dhabi do.
Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence.
You're a good soldier, choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off. Get back in the saddle. You're on the front line. Everyone's watching. You know it's serious. We're getting closer.
Wasn't that good? Well done, both of you. Really enjoyed that. Really talented. Really enjoyed it. Right. Now, more talented children. These are Vicar. Yeah, our Vicar Camilla. You remember her from the other weeks? Her children, her three children, they've all done something for us. Now, sit back and watch this. This is brilliant.
We all live in the Yellow Submarine, the Yellow Submarine, the Yellow Submarine.
We all live in the Yellowstone Moon, but we didn't like Yellowstone, we painted it green.
Which football team comes out of an ice cream van? Aston Vanilla. Two flies are playing football in a dish. One said, "We've got to play better than this. We're playing in the cup next week."
Thank you, Chad, thank you, Ben, thank you, Lawrence. Whoa, well done, lads, well done. Really enjoyed that, very, very talented. Right, what do you all think of the show so far? If we're marking it out of 10, what would we give it? 10's all round, yeah, brilliant. Right, now it would have been a weekly, would it? It would have been a normal weekly if we didn't have Gordon's Joke of the Week. Take it away, Gordon.
Hey, Melsonby, we're still in lockdown. Things are improving, though, by the looks of it. Everyone seems to be staying safe, which is great news. I was on Zoom last week with Graham Smith. He likes keeping fit, so I asked him what he was doing now the gym was shut. And he said, well, when he gets bored, he puts on a bright fluorescent yellow jacket. And he goes to Morrison's. I said, what, to shop? He says, no, he says, I collect a big line of trolleys and I push them round the car park for an hour. It's great cardio, and it's less than the gym was costing me, because it's only a pound. And then John Fenwick, he was saying he had to go to the doctors last week. And when he was asked to provide a stool sample. So when he got home, he enrolled in an online basic woodworking class. He went back to the docs this week, and the doc says, have you brought that stool sample in? And when John told him it would take at least 8 weeks to produce, he said the doctor looked both amazed and shocked at the same time. I asked a few people for their best one-liners. Sean Henderson, he said he had a joke about pizza, but it was too cheesy. Bill Nixon said he gave all of his batteries away, free of charge. Sue had bought John Fenwick a universal remote control for Easter. John said, well, this changes everything. Martin Vickerman said he had a joke about construction, but he's still working on it. And Dave Sayers, he stayed up all night wondering where the sun had gone. Then it dawned on him. Thanks very much, Melsonby. Stay safe. We'll see you next week.
Thank you, Gordon. Good as always, mate. Good as always. Right, let's move on with more of Melsonby's talented children. Next up, young Nathan, sit back and enjoy this. Well done, Nathan. We're going to enjoy this.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above, way so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Yay!
Two, one, two, three, go! Clap your hands! Three, wave your hands! It's a ride!
Nathan, thanks, mate, that was great. Right, now, next, two sisters, yeah, two sisters together, Florence and Penny. First, we got Florence playing the horn, yeah, playing that, and then a bit of TikTok from the girls, a bit of TikTok. Take it away, Florence and Penny!
I'm Melsonby, and I'm going to be playing This Old Man on the tenor horn with repeat.
Believe this, but this week I got, wait for it, I got fan mail. Yeah, fan mail. I've got a lovely little card from Theo and Esme. Yeah, lovely little card. Thank you to both of you. Here it is. Thank you. And as if that wasn't enough, Theo has done a video for us. Come on, let's watch this. Come on, Theo.
Theo's joke of the week.
Why did a cow cross the road? Because he wanted to see movies. Bye.
Thanks, Theo. Thanks, mate. Right, more videos. Yeah, more videos. Now, there's a little special one here. Special one's going on. Yeah, Eva Denny. She's done. Happy birthday to her brother, George. George was 8 this week. Happy birthday, George. Happy birthday. Here's a video from Eva and George with his birthday cake. It looks yummy, yummy, yummy. Watch this.
Awesome, mate. It's Eva. I've got a little something for all the people who've had to have their birthdays during this lockdown. A special happy birthday to my little brother George, as it's his 8th birthday today on the 23rd of April.
Happy birthday to you, squash bananas as you. Happy birthday, dear George. Happy birthday to you.
Start and make a wish. Hip hip.
Hey.
Hip hip.
Hey.
Hip hip.
Hey.
Wow, that was great, that was great. Is there no end to the talent in this village? We've got more videos for you now. These two from Tilly and Aidan. You might remember we've seen them before on earlier weeklies. Well, they're back and they've got more to show us. Come on, Tilly, come on, Aidan.
Hello, Melsonby. I've got a tongue twister for you. I'm not a feather plucker, I'm a pheasant plucker son. I'm only plucking the pheasant so the pheasant plucker comes.
Thank you, Tilly. Thank you, Aidan. Right, that brings us to the end. Yeah, how sad, sad. The end of this week's amazing kids special on Melsonby Weekly. So if you've got any videos for me for next week, anything that you think people will find interesting or funny, just send them through to me, Dave the Monkey. And until next week, stay safe all together now. Bye. Bye.